All right, everybody. Welcome to episode 39 of Roski Plays Stardew Valley with a ton of mods. As you can see, last episode we got the Lucky Ring, we got the Iridium Band, so we've definitely upgraded. We have almost 30,000 gold again, which we had dipped down to like the hundreds, so just a few days ago, so that's great. Really productive trip to the Skull Cavern last episode. If you are curious about that place and want to see kind of an in-depth run, hang on just one second. definitely check out the last episode. But yeah, let's hop into the game. We have a ton of cloth. I have some ideas for some shirts I want to make, so we'll get some new shirts today. Spirits are a little annoyed. Pancakes. We already know that one. Okay. Our watering can is ready today, and it's Floor's birthday. Let's see what Floor would like for her birthday. So many redheads in the relationship panel here. Here we go. Floor, yeah. She actually likes that clam that we got, but she likes the violet devil claws. We have more of those, so we'll give her one of those. That'll be great. Violet devil claw. I always want to say like violent, but it's violet. Violet. It sounds weird now. Let's see here. Let's get... I'm kind of curious what... Oh yeah, we need the watering can. I'm kind of curious what would happen. Yeah, we'll get you a pale ale. In fact, we can do that real quick. Let's see. Let's make Pam an ale. There we go. And let's see what the Salalberry wine looks like. Kind of curious. Probably not great, but it'll be worth it checking out. Oh, nice. Wow, only 2 pine tar. That's crazy. I thought I had more pine taps up, but I actually don't remember what we make with pine tar, so... I would like to get... what am I thinking? I would like to get... I just lost my train of thought. Sorry. I saw the blueberries were ready and I got excited. We'll probably think about it in a minute. Oh, yeah. I'd like to get more apple trees. I was just thinking about the apple situation. Oh no, what happened here? Huh. I'm not sure what killed that. Maybe I planted the wrong plant there or something? I don't actually know. Yeah, I'm not sure. A lot of batteries, that's good. Well, let's put a mixed seed in there. That'll definitely work and definitely have time to grow. And yeah, no idea what happened there. We'll get everything else later. So excited to have these tea saplings. Wow, just 4 days left. They still look so little. I bought a duck, right? I think I did. There it is. Hey, ducky. Howard. That's cute. Got some milk. We got a big milk. And actually, okay, so the mistake we made last time is we took the large milk with us when we made food and lost it. So we're going to keep that large milk there just in case we need it for something. Always good to have. Hey guys, come on out. Maybe the cow doesn't want to go. I don't know. Oh well, we'll check on him later. Or her. I don't think the game actually specifies. Probably for the best. That'd be a lot to keep track of. Go ahead and head to the beach. Get those taken care of. barely saw it, but there was a little fox up in the ranch right as we were leaving the map. That's cute. Hey, Alex, how's it going, buddy? Okay. Sure. Alright. So we got the usually hard garbage cans to forage. Got them taken care of. Oh, nice. We've been killing it on the shells lately. Fishing rod from the desert later. Okay, so there's something, yeah, right here. Being sneaky. We got 4 Gold Star Coral. That's great. I feel like we haven't gotten a lot of crabs, have we? We need to make more crab pots. I think Clint opens at 9, but I just want to check real quick. Let's go ahead and grab this. Yeah, 9. I got it working, buddy. Well, at least I paid for it. Joja kind of provided the manpower. Statue. Yeah. Perfect. It's always a mystery to me how people are driving these humongous cars around. Like, there is no room. Like, where is that truck going? Put more attention on Claire. Is this Claire? Yeah. She does like sashimi, so. Hey, Claire, wait. Nice thing is, today is when all the gifts reset, so we could definitely bring a gift by for Maru. Alright. seeing any dig spots. Alright. Oh, right. I looked up those fish we've been having trouble finding. What were they called? The ones for the quests that Carmen keeps giving us. Pebbleback crabs, that's what it is. Oh man. Torch. You can see the UI tells me what it's gonna be, so just two torches. Oh well. What can you do? Let's do. Now that we can do iron in pretty much full production, we can really crank out some of these crafting items that we like, and it's not going to really hurt anything. Let's see how this looks. I think we might have forgot to go in here yesterday, but it looks like nothing else is really popping up yet, so that's fine. I think we have two ancient fruit seeds and a what am I thinking of? Oh yeah, the sweet gem berry. Yeah. So maybe we go ahead and put those in. Maybe one of these. Let's see. We've got four seeds here. Oh, do those strawberries? Are they gonna disappear after summer? I might have read those wrong. Two of these. Yeah. I am excited to be able to replace those pretty soon, but not right now. Let's put this seed up. Well, that's fine. Let's see here. We'll go ahead and sell these gold star forage items. This will be good. I'm gonna need my Let's get the watering can. Actually, let's see here. Floor might be in town, so maybe we should grab gifts too. Got there, Martin. He's in the library. Where is Penny? She's by herself. So I'm guessing she's not with the kids. Sometimes Floor is very hard to find. Oh, there she is. She's in the hotel, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, we'll go to Ridgeside later. Yeah, that's fine. We'll go ahead and get all this stuff taken care of. Then once we get done at Clint's, we can go see Maru and her family and give them all gifts. Not sure if I have a spaghetti left or not. Let's use the new rail system here. Let's go to the bus stop. Boom. Perfect. Whoa. What the heck happened there? Pretty. Whatever it was. Alright. So, I like that we get the refined quartz, so many refined quartz that way. It works really well. Man, I feel like we really haven't gotten that many Salal berries from that. It'll be cute when we see the duck swimming up and down the river there. Alright. That's crazy that it doesn't do the full distance. I thought it was gonna go 6. That's nuts. Alright. Let's get the water. Sweet gem. Maybe like that. Ancient shrub. I thought I grabbed that. We could do two mixies and just see what they produce. But now everything's got completely covered in here, which is great. So we're going to do three of those. I want to do this. What else did I want to do? What was I thinking? We need to grab one of these for floor. My brain. I wonder if, what was I thinking? Oh, yeah, I remember. I need to shop for groceries today. Okay, so we've got two shirts, so we only need I just remembered. Oh, actually, you know what? Not that. Hey, you know, we'll do four shirts, that's fine. What am I thinking? There we go. Alright, so we got that. Let's see. We might make some more sashimi. Do that. That way we can get some more. The sashimi has really been saving our life quite a bit. I don't have any fish in there, right? Yeah. There we go. So we're fully stocked there. What else do we want to do here? I don't think I can make spaghetti. I think I need another flour for that. For Robin. But we've given her a lot of spaghetti recently. Wheat flour. flower and a tomato. And so I don't have either. That's crazy though. I feel like we planted a decent amount of tomatoes, right? Maybe not. Okay, let's see. We give Isabel a gift as well while we're up there. That'll be good. And I'm curious to see what shirts you get for tailoring with the Stardew Valley Expanded and Ridgeside. Or if you do, you know, they may not have added any. Let's see here. So we'll put one here and we'll put this there. Look at that. We got a cool looking Yoba shirt. Then we will grab one of these and a wild bait. We get an alien shirt. There we go. In fact, here we'll put this like this so that we can see them all as they come out. And I believe this just makes like a dark shirt, if I remember right. Yeah. This is like another like orangey brownie shirt. I'm not sure. It looked interesting. I was gonna test it out. I guess it's like a peachy shirt or something. Who knows? But pretty cool. To buy some groceries. Let's go to Joja. We need to check the bargain bin out anyway. Plenty of oil. Get some rice. I don't know if we've used any vinegar yet. It's fine. Just get some groceries going here. And then for the two extras, let's do tomatoes. Because I think we only have the one tomato plant, and I'd like to get a couple more. So that'll be good. I'm really tempted to buy this cherry sapling. You don't get a lot of chances for fruit trees this cheap. I think they're usually what, 4,000, if I remember right? Oh, he doesn't sell any. Yeah, I think they're like 4,000 from Pierre. Let's go ahead and get it. These are for fall. Good shopping trip. Look at all that. Very productive day in town. So let's go up north. We'll go see Maru. And we could take the little for minecart system back, but I don't think it'll actually save much time from Maru's. So she's probably home. Hey, Susan. Okay. Well, I don't want her to dislike me. Let's see. Robin. She likes spaghetti. Let's see how she feels about sashimi. Because we could at least give her one of these, you know? Let's see. Okay, yeah, it's at least liked. That's not bad. Could be, could be. Good deal. So yeah, so we basically just delivered lunch to the whole family. Oh, good deal. What we got here? I don't see a saw. Yes, actually, I have. Oh, if you notice, I think we fixed the portraits. I need to check, Emily. Flute block and drum block. See, we. Oh no, actually. She's not anime, is she? Oh no, I broke Robin. let's see here. Mod. Oh well, we'll fix it, guys. We'll fix it. Let's see. We're doing. Thank you. Sorry, guys. I'm just fixing this real quick. I can't remember. Gunther. I think it's disabled. Gus. Can't remember. Haley's disabled. Harvey disabled. Jazz disabled. Leave Kent on. I think he's done by this one. Lewis. Oh, it's hard to remember. Can't remember him. Sam, Sandy. So basically any of these that are covered by my other portrait mod, I'm gonna disable real quick. So that's what I'm doing. So that way hopefully it won't try override. Disabled because that's covered in the seasonal. Okay, so let's save. And I can't check now. But let's just double check. Sorry, I thought I had all this fixed. But then I just noticed I really want everybody to be right. Okay, so yeah, never mind. Okay. The other main one that was broken was Emily. And I'm not sure. We can check where she is. Let's see. So Emily's at home. Okay, yeah. I'm not seeing any forage pop up here on the maps, so that's cool. Once we blow up the, oh, you know what I should do today, too, is get some more building stuff done at the farm. Maybe upgrade the house one more time or something. Let's see if she's fixed. Nope. Well, maybe, maybe now that I've done that, if I restart, it'll be fixed. Let's go through here, because we are going to go to, oh, I guess we are going to go home. Well, that's fine. We can go home this way, too. We're going to drop off all our groceries, and then head to Ridgeside. So it's not cluttering our inventory. Alright. Cherry tree. I guess I'll put it up here. Like that. This. put it there. All right. Let's go in here. We'll save these yams for fall. Guys, what shirt should we wear? Let's see. You know what? It is the day of Yoba. So we are going to wear Yoba's shirt. And let's put all the other shirts away. Grab this sucker here. Go to sleeves. That's pretty good, right? Save. That's pretty good. Or we could just take the hood off and wear our new scarf. That's actually pretty cool. Alright. So yeah. Oh, this scarf doesn't have the cool little tail that trails behind me. Oh well, that's fine. Still cool. Alrighty, put you back up and organize. Look at all these cool shirts we have now. I like it. Let's see here. Alright, so we are going to plant these tomato seeds. And then we'll head to... Maybe I should go to the desert. Oh, look at our little duck chick. There we go. So that way we'll get some more tomatoes, because I have a feeling we're going to need them going forward. You know, at least till we get a couple harvests. We're going to see Maddie. We'll grab another one of these for Mr. Aguar. We'll grab one of these for Paula. Let's see, who else should we see? Faye. She likes these things. All kinds of people like a certain brand of flower, I've noticed. Let's see. Ezekiel. He likes the monk's hood. Even Ezekiel, he has his flower brand. We're going to save that gold star for for a special occasion. Blair. I think we're pretty much out of carp. We can get Olga a poppy or a green bean. Let's see if we have poppies. We do. But maybe we should save that for her birthday. It's fine. I don't want to waste my green beans. I don't have that many left. Anton. Oh yeah, Pika likes the apples. This is Kiara. Yeah, she's complicated. All right, well, okay. I'm getting carried away. Let's see here. She likes snow yams. Lenny. Oh, okay. I thought we had some. Huh. I could have sworn. I guess not. Where would I have put them? Yeah, I don't know. Somebody is probably seeing them somewhere that I'm looking. It's right there, Roski. But my brain is not letting me see it, so. Oh well. That's fine, we got a good collection of gifts here. Let's go ahead and grab our mushrooms, get them put away, and then we'll head to Ridgeside. Oh no, actually, we need to go to the desert first. To grab all of our other equipment that we have. Stuck there. See, like, I'm a crusader of Yoba right now. I can't believe I don't have a snow yam. That's so odd. Oh well. Oh no. okay. I can remember. So we need one of these. Two of those. There we go. You know what? We'll bring one to good old Anton. That's fine. Was that everybody? Goodness gracious. Oh yeah, and an arugula. For Isabel. Alright. Let's get over to the desert. Don't worry, Pam. I'm gonna get you later. Oh, yeah, we need Pam's ale. I wonder if it's done yet. Ah, well, it's fine. It'll probably be done later. I do like doing it this way because, like, we don't get cluttered with all the forage. In the mine, like we leave them in that chest before we go in. But then, sorry. But then, you know, when we come back, we get 2 days worth of forage here, which is nice. So, oh goodness. Wow, I totally missed. Probably should have looked up Sandy. And she likes sweet peas too. I totally could have brought her one. Oh well. We'll bring her. We'll get Sandy up to date. No problem. I do like these scarves, they did a good job. Yeah. Probably should get a star fruit seed. But it's kind of late. Maybe I should grow this in my house. But it's fine, it's fine. Alright, cool. Thank you. Yeah, I need to remember to multiply a bunch of rubies. Like, this is a great meal to have. And we need to get a bunch of those. But anyway, we'll worry about that next time. We'll head on back. Yeah, that ale's still not done. Let's see. Oh. That was beer. Okay. Well, let's do one more then. So iron, copper, oak, wood. Okay, and let's. So we did this. So let's do a hops, I guess. Pretty sure. We used the wheat, right? Let me just check this here. Pale ale. Okay, it's hops. Wow, okay. Well, let's do one of those. Let's just do two, it's fine. Okay, cool. That was weird. Let's go for this. But yeah, one of the reasons I wanted my fishing rod is those crabs that we need come out at 3 p.m. So that's why I was missing them. His floor is still in the thing. No. Hey, floor. Should be, yeah, pretty high now. Good deal. Great. Well, I mean, we're gonna be fishing anyway, so we might as well. Funny you should mention that. We actually brought some for him. Let's see here. She likes sashimi. Have a good lunch break. Late. And then he Oh, that's nicer. Here you go, bud. Oh. Okay. Alright. Mr. Aguar. He was somewhere close to me. Ah, there he is. In the office, it looks like. Anything, Grandma. Let's try this. Let's see if that was a good gift. Yeah, liked. Perfect. Alright. Paula, I believe she's up here. And then Isabel's probably in the in here. Nice. She seems really friendly. I feel bad we've kind of dropped off. She's really nice. What a nice person. Here you go. Have a good arugula to snack on. Let's find Ezekiel. I should have brought Richard something. He's such a nice guy, too. I just always forget. Oh. Like chopped off her finger. Just kidding. Oh no, she did. I was joking. Let's get to Paula's. Oh, poor Corinne. She seems really nice. Like, both Corinne and Paula seem really cool. Oh no. He's gonna like burst in here like crazy. Oh no, silly. Just trying to cook. My dad usually cooks. That's why I wanted to try to cook for him this time. Aw. I just want to help people. Have you tried JoJo? Just kidding. Just joking. That's a good way. Good way to look at things. Oh, thanks, Kerman. Miss Paula. You know, come to think of it, that is a weird way to address her, right? Miss Paula. I don't think anybody else talks like giving people like the title like that. Let's see here. We'll find you, Ezekiel, don't worry. Ah, there he is. Up north. And then Maddie. Oh, she's not where she works. Well, we need to go up north anyway, so let's do that. We'll put that there. Oh, is this Corinne again? Did she chop? What? Oh, is this specific area called the Ridge? Sure. It can be. Whoa. Geo. She looks angry about that. Oh no. What the heck? Why is he attacking us? I'm really confused. I feel like she's being really calm. For somebody popping out of nowhere with a blade, like, ready to attack. I feel like, I don't know. She has a hurt finger. Leave her alone. Oh, whoa. Is she gonna become a ninja? Yeah, you should be. Well, I mean, we've worked with him in the past, but I mean, I didn't expect him to come out and try to stab me either, so. I guess we're catching up a lot on Corinne. Think these are supposed to be on different days, but it's fine. I'm enjoying this. Sure. Like, and your scarf looks very familiar. Yeah, I don't understand. Okay, well, that was a lot. Let's talk to him first. That's true. People trying to stab your daughter and me. Cool. Okay. Getting some good forage. Yeah, I like the sound of these Mountain Chicos. Sounds tasty, actually. Let's, I guess go. Let's go back to the ninja house because it was raining last time we went. Okay, so after 8 p.m., we need to go back over here. That's fine. We can do that. Yeah, and so those two, there's like four pieces of forage that we can't get to, which is fine. We will. head down here and head out to the dangerous part of the world. It's almost time for those crabs to appear, so we just need to hang out till 3 p.m. Nice. Like jade. So it's 3. We got some good stuff. And if we need to, we can yeah, we should be good. Hopefully we get some of those crabs. And if not, hopefully we get some of those other things we need. Oh no. Nice. Sculpin? No. Oh yeah, we need 8 of those. That's great. Oh no. We could probably eat fish too if we need to, but I think we have enough sashimi to handle this. That's a bass, yeah. Nice. Yeah, we're not getting a lot of luck with the pebble back crabs, but oh jeez. Yeah, that nauseous thing lasts so long. It's a little annoying, but it's okay. Maybe it needs to be raining or something for the crabs. I don't know. Well, at least, oh my gosh, this is probably purposefully annoying, but if you're gonna have like so many fish be possible to get from this, like you should make it, I don't know, I don't want to give them advice, they made a good mod. Hey, we got one. Fly. No. You have got to be kidding me. guess we're gonna wait somewhere for the rest of this debuff. Because it's gotta be 2 minutes long. So. There is like a safe place where you can just kind of fish in peace. Probably not. Just gotta wait 20 more seconds or so. We should be all set. Up. maybe we'll be a little safer here. I think we're almost out of the window. We can get the, oh my gosh. Well, it's okay. At least he doesn't make me nauseous. This is the deadliest fishing I've done, I guess. Or at least the most debuffed. Kinda cool. So maybe Karin's gonna become a ninja. That might be kinda neat. Not really sure. Seems like she's not interested though currently, so maybe not. And then I wonder why she's got so much magical power. It might have something to do with her mom, maybe? Or maybe Ezekiel's got some magic to him? I don't know. Well, we seem to be a lot safer here. I think we just finished a mission. Come on, crabs. Seems to be a really good spot for sculpin. Of course. Well, at least we got a crab. Oh gosh. Let's see. Mist bloom. I think we need a Yeah, I don't think we have the materials to make one of those. Maybe if I eat one. No. While we're a little just hanging around, let's go grab that prismatic shard. All right. Well, that's nice. I wonder if they're more likely to come If you stand in the same spot or something. You know what I mean? Maybe that's what's going on. So let's try it from over here. See if that helps. Yay. All right, so let's go to Carmen. Didn't even see him. Hopefully we're not tripping that event. I'm sure she's gonna give us something or something. Whoever this person is that we've quested to meet. That the ninjas are talking to us about. Nope. Okay, good. So we have roughly an hour. Hey, Blair. Gotta go talk to your mom. Okay, looks like Carmen's at home. That's good. I think we are about to make a ton of money. Hopefully. Rusky just stands there and blinks and wags his tail. What do you think? She's a really cool person. You can see she's like a naturally happy person. But then she starts talking about her ex-husband. It's like, bet. No problem. Let's talk to Carmen. All do all of our fishing quests here. Fishing. Fishing. There we go. All right, so now we just have one page again. Yeah, that's great. Oh, we can do that. That's gonna take a little bit. Yeah, Carmen. We just did a ton of jobs for her. Okay, good deal. I'm curious to see, like maybe we'll put one of these in the like a fish pond, and maybe they'll give something good. I don't know. Oh, we got a spice berry, but I do have room. Yay! I like Mr. Aguar's hat there. Oh yeah, Irene. Let's see here. We may have something that she likes. Oh yeah, we saw Sean up there too. We don't have anything that he likes. Yeah, Maddie. Is she back? Yeah. Oh, and let's see, we didn't check Irene. I got distracted. Irene. Shanice is here. And we have one of those flowers she likes. Have anything for Anton. Okay, Irene. We may have an apple. Did we get an apple today? Shanice liked the yellow flower, right? Goodness gracious. We have like such a small amount of hearts with her. Well, she has a lot of likes though. Nothing we have with us, unfortunately. It's too bad nobody in Ridgeside likes Ridgeside fish. We get a ton of them. We've given so many people gifts. Let's see. Where's he at? There he is. Oh, he likes bok choy. We have some of that at our place. Let's see. I wonder if Kenneth is around. We can give him one of those mountain hikako things. Kenneth. Right at the entrance of town. In his house. Let's see, who else is up here? That was Ezekiel, right? Yeah. Holy moly, Trini, like so many things. Let's see if we can find Philip. We're just gonna get as many hearts as we can with the Ridge Siders today. Oh yeah, I didn't check Richard. Probably should. No telling. No telling where he is. Let's check Richard. Yeah, let's check Richard. He's like a big, kind of off green guy. Like a light green blonde. Here we go. He likes wine too. Unfortunately, we don't have any. Alright, he likes Mountain Chico, and so does his little bro. that we can check for them. Let's see. I think they're at home. Yeah. So we'll go to their house. He didn't answer you. You guys need to work on your communication. But here you go. You can give him this. And you don't need to cherish it forever. Just, you know, in your stomach for a little while. Perfect. All right. Who else? I guess we could try to do like Sunny and Aria and Louie. We could check them. They're probably at the bottom ish. We haven't had too much interaction. Sunny, here we go. Sunny, he likes Ridgeside cherries. We don't have those. Jarek, okay, we do have one of these. Let's go to Jarek's house. He's in this. Yeah. Okay, there, buddy. Well, it just so happens. Freddy and Lola are home. Oh, we can make her that soup. Just, you know, not right now. But that's good to know. And then Freddy. Where's he at? Probably way down. That's funny. Bert likes iridium sprinklers. There we go. So they both like Miss Bloom soup. We can make those for him, no problem. Oh, and he likes earth crystals. Yeah. Oh, we do have a violet devil claw. So we could at least gift him, but I don't know. Yeah, no luck. Okay, that's fine. We are at almost at 8 o'clock. When it hits 8, we'll head over to the map above us. Let's see here. The Yoba's Crusader. Right here. That's me. There we go. 8 o'clock. All right. Let's see who we're meeting. I don't think we've met this person before. This may be the day, right? Wow, this is getting really crazy. I mean, in a good way. Going off to a spirit realm. You are the only one who can see anything written in that book. You're special, in a way. Oh. Interesting. Buen Muli. She's got the ruby like what's her name? Game of Thrones, Melisandre. Oh, there's a new person. This a bad guy? She has like evil person vibes the way she's talking. See, like, it looks like she's like angry or something. I'm not sure. Blisko? Oh my gosh. I really don't understand what's going on right now. Rariala. Gosh. You and me both, Taya. What now? Why don't you unseal Rayurara? My grandmother, who is canonically Lenny, just so we all keep in mind. Do we trust her? I mean, she grew devil horns for a second. And was doing something that was gonna kill all of us. Of course, this guy over here was gonna stab us to death, and she's very aggressive. Bliss. I don't think we've met Bliss yet. So Bliss and Belinda are new. And where's Kiwi? Yeah, please don't suck my soul out for a portal or something. No idea. I think what we're gonna do is just head home. We have done a lot of stuff today. A wild ride, but I think we need to just relax, get our farm in order. Were we looking for him? I don't know. ready, and then we are gonna put these guys in here. Oh wait, that doesn't go there. And then oh. Okay. All right. Well, that was a wild day. Let's see how we're doing skills wise. Okay, we still haven't reached 10 in farming. Alright, well, that was an interesting day. Man, I think we did pretty much everything we were going to set out to do. That was crazy. Big event there right at the end. Good way to finish. Befriended a ton of people today. Tons of hearts. I'm excited. Alright, well, let's go to bed and see what kind of a reward we get. Not bad. Coconuts. Yeah, we get a pretty good income from Desert Forge. I still can't believe we finally got that pebble back crab, all three of those done. That was great. Well, it's saved, so that's good. Hopefully we make it to the next morning, but if we don't, that's fine. There we go. Alright, 30,000. We need to, next episode, get some stuff done, but I'm really excited. I really like the new outfit, so we'll wear that for the next couple episodes. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye.